remember you well
in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet, giving me head on the unmade bed while the limousines wait in the street. Those were the reasons that was young. We were running for the money and the flesh, and that was called love. For the workers in song, probably still is for those in left. Yeah, but you got away, didn't you, babe? You just turn your back on the crown. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you, I need you, I don't need you, and all of that jiving around. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were famous, your heart was a legend. You told me again you preferred handsome men, but for me you would make an exception. And clenching your fists for the ones like us who are oppressed by the figures of beauty. You fixed yourself. You said, well, never mind, we are ugly, but we have the music.
And then you got away,
didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you. I need you, I don't need you, and all of that jiving around.
I don't mean
to suggest that I loved you the best. I can't keep track of each fallen robin. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel.
That's all.
I don't think of you that often. Well, I fudged that a little bit, didn't I? That was me singing Leonard Cohen's Chelsea Hotel number 2. Should we do it again? I've never done it again, second time. Let's try again, shall we? If it wasn't bad enough hearing it once, you'll have to hear it twice.
I remember
you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet, giving me head on the unmade bed while the limousines waited in the street. Those were the reasons that was New York. We were running for the money and the flesh, and that was called love. For the workers in song, probably still is for those of them left. Ah, but you got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you, I need you, I don't need you, and all of that jiving around. I remember you well in Chelsea Hotel. You were famous, your heart was a legend. You told me again you preferred handsome men, but for me you would make an exception. And clenching your fists for the ones like us who are oppressed by the figures of beauty. You fixed yourself. You said, well, never mind. We are ugly, but we have the music. And then you got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you. I need you, I don't need you. And all of that jiving around. I don't mean to suggest that I loved you the best. I can't keep track of each fall and robin. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. That's all, I don't even think of you that often. It's very hard to deliver that last line, isn't it? Because he reads it in such a glib way, and yet he obviously doesn't really mean it. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. That was me trying to sing Leonard Cohen's Chelsea Hotel number 2. Twice, in fact, twice. Not once, but twice you got it. And I hope that I had the sound quality somewhat okay. Anyway, I'm waffling at the end just to make sure that it gets put on. I'm sorry that I had the microphone over my mouth. That was to get the deep tones. Anyway, there you are. Take care, take it easy, God bless, and peace.